At the heart of SDVoE technology is the API, or Application Programming Interface. And if we once again refer to our old friend the OSI model, we can see that the API lives at the application layer right at the top. Unlike proprietary matrix switches, SDVoE uses the tried and tested Ethernet standards. And that's great news, because it means that we don't need to spend millions of dollars in research and development to work out how to move data from host to host. Because